Oh man, game developers these days are really stretching for some game concepts. Anyways, that's how this game is born. Hey, what's up guys? Chuck's here and welcome to Quick Play! Squishy, the suicidal pig. I know, I had the same reaction you did. This exists? Well, apparently it does.
There was a pig wearing a yellow sweater named Squishy. He lived a happy life on a farm with his parents. Until one day, the farmer took his parents away. Squishy soon learned that his parents were taken to the slaughterhouse. Squishy cried all afternoon. Devastated by the demise of his parents, Squishy got very sad. This actually went on to inspire the book Animal Farm. Squishy's parents had told him about animal heaven, magical place. Yep, screw the exposition. Can I skip it? Hello? Oh, okay. Well, yeah. Here goes Squishy, doing his squishy things. Oh, joy. Ha ha ha, fool. Suicide is a sin, and you know what happens to those who sin, don't you? Cosine. Nope, okay. They get sentenced to eternity in hell. Well, that sounds fun. But I'm bored. I'm bored too. Can I skip the exposition? Tell you what, give me my challenge, I'll send you to your poor parents in heaven. I'll take your silence as a yes, very well. Take some extra lives. No, not extra lives. Here's the deal, since you like suicide so much, you have to run out of all your lives, which will be a bit harder this time. And you have to get to me. No cheating, I don't want you dying too much before you find me. So stay alive in some levels. Fair enough, great, let's get started. Alright. Finally, here we go. And now we're on the quest to kill ourselves. Alright, we get to use the trigger to detonate the nearest explosive. Boom, intro explosive. Wow, look at that. We're learning! That's not a button I have. Alright, most of the way through it. And what else have we got? Green and red triggers can be used every 3 seconds. Orange triggers can be used just once. Oh man, this really triggers me. I'm sorry I had to. I'm gonna push this box over here and keep it out of the hole. So that way, we can go and solve the level. And by solving level, I mean killing ourselves. Fun. Alright, how are we gonna kill ourselves today, Squishy? It's not a question I thought I'd be asking. Well, that did work! Alright, Squishy, what's the game plan? Let's do this! Well, shucks! Alright, Squishy, last time, we're gonna move this. Oh, wait. We can move the explosive, Squishy! You're a genius! You're a madman! Alright, let's do this. It's gonna work this time. Boom! Squishy, you did it. I believed in you. No matter what the odds, no matter the fact that you're a pig, I believed in you. Except for then. Okay, we got this box. Not sure what the purpose was. Oh well. Oh, okay, I think I know what to do. Yep, okay, push that there, trigger the fan, and does it set itself down upon there? Yes, it does. And we can go up here and kill ourselves. Okay, how are we gonna beat this level today, Squishy? Well, where's the goal? Where do we need to go? Oh, I know what I'm gonna do. Okay, so I'm gonna get up here. I'm gonna take this crate. I'm gonna push it over here like this because I don't think I can get it on that ledge. I'm gonna put it on the edge here. I'm going to trigger this so it launches the crate, and I'm gonna run across as quickly as possible, stand here, and kill myself. This music is so upbeat for such a dark game. I feel like I messed something up already, but I'm not sure what. Okay, so let's see here. I need to get this crate onto the orange button, I think. Which means I need to get this crate from up here. So let's restart and see how we're going to do this. Okay, I got this. It's gonna be sweet. Trust me, Squishy. You'll be dead at the end. Okay, stick that there on the very edge so that picks up and blow it up. Yes, okay, something actually worked in my life for once. Alright, now Squishy, what we're gonna do is...
I don't know!
We've got to get a crate over to the box. So, let's put this... Well, crap. I don't know, when in doubt, just blow it up. Well, that seemed to work quite well, actually. So, just gonna put that there. Somehow, Well, we screwed ourselves. Alright, it's fun. Okay, trying once again to beat the level. Gonna jump up here. Get this, put it over here. Take this, push it over here. Yada, yada, yada. Stick it on the corner. Go over here and just blow it all up, man. Push this. Well, that... Oh. Dang it. Okay, we can still save this. No, we can't. Never mind. Alright, last time. Take this. Well, dang it. I like how when I push escape, everything just disappears. It's the magical escape button. Everything disappears. It's magic. In here. Push it over here. Boom. Move this. Make some adjustments. Just blow it up, man. Push it in the gap. Well, dang it. Oh no. No, it worked. It worked. It worked. Squishy, you're a genius. You're a genius. It worked. We could kill ourselves. Ah! All right. Well, we made it. We solved 3 levels. We did, Squishy. We're 30% completed. Somehow. I'm not too sure how the math works. But anyways, Squishy is just so big. Developers are really digging. Oh well, still pretty fun and actually tolerable. Anyways, thanks so much for watching. Follow me on Twitter and support me on Patreon if you wish. And I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.